go be better than you were last week. Sure. Talked about it all week. It's a new situation for us as a team. Your job is to go do your job. Execute, be efficient, play together, have fun, continue to celebrate each other. All right, continue to celebrate each other. Man, I can't tell you how many times that's the best thing I get to do is to watch you enjoy the process together. All right, it's unique. Most people don't get it. Buy into it. Take advantages of your chances and celebrate your teammates' chances as well. Play fast, play free, enjoy. There's people that wish they could be in this group, I tell you that. All right, but they couldn't either hack it or they got something that they can't be with us. All right, but the ones that are in this group, we go play and enjoy what we do.
Yes,
you play fast, you enjoy the moment. It's not too big, it's not too old. For the first time in your career, if you're the guy that's supposed to do a job, go do your job.
Sir.
Go execute from the first kick to the end and go do your job. Does everybody understand?
Yes, sir. All
right, let's go pray. Here we go. Dear Heavenly Lord, thank you for this group of young men. Lord, may you allow them to play free. May you allow your spirit to flow through. Lord, we ask not that we win, but we ask that you give us clearance to play the best of our ability and let the outcome lay worth it. Lord, may you keep us free from harm. May you allow us to enjoy the time we get to spend together. It is unique, and it is not going to be here forever. Lord, pray for our ones that are hurt, that we can be back to full tilt here very, very soon. And let's enjoy the time we have. In your name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Here we go. Let's go play fast. Get out there.
Sometimes
their clutch back.
Enjoy this, which I'm glad. We saw some adversity tonight. We didn't play our best first half, I'm gonna tell you straight up. All right, and you guys found a way to do your job overcome. All right, and why that's so important, guys, is because, and I'm gonna use you for an example. Yesterday I got a phone call, I didn't know if they were ever gonna let him play.
You guys don't understand how quickly what you're getting to enjoy can be gone. All right, that's why we gotta have focus to where when we come out, we can't have a bad half. Because we got one more prep, they'll play a very talented Sweetwater team. And then they start counting for extra games. Does that make sense? And I can tell you right now with what happened tonight, Vernon, it ain't no secret they're gonna run right at you. All right, that Barrett Cooks King, that's all we've seen. We've got to handle that better, and we offensively cannot continue to put ourselves where we have chances to finish a ball game, not go do that. All right, I'm very proud of you, all right? Because you're going to see you did not play great in the first half, but you found a way to do your job well enough to be okay. And sometimes that's how it's got to be, and you learned that tonight. And I hope you understand that. Okay, but I am speaking of proud of you. It's nice having everybody here, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right, all right. So make sure you tell people that come and support what we're doing. Thank you.
Because it doesn't go unnoticed, guys. Go love up on your challenge, tell them thank you, and then we're heading to the bus, all right?
Everybody up.
Here we go.
Rickles.
We love you, buddy.
You got him, Rickles.
Dogs on me, dogs on three. One, two, three.
Go!
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah. Hey.